The design is the first thing that the visitors of your shop notice. I'll show you how you can easily create the perfect design for your shop without any programming experience. You don't need to do anything to make your shop look great. Our designers already took care of that. By the way, your shop is responsive. That means that it's perfectly displayed on all kinds of devices. Let's get started. In the administration area of your shop, select Themes in the main menu. Here, you have the choice between many different themes. You can check out what your shop would look like with one of the themes. Simply click on its preview image. When you decide to use one of the themes, activate it and select Customize to change the colors, for instance. Looks nice already, but one thing is still missing, your shop's logo. To add it, go to Settings in the main menu and then General. Here you can upload it. You don't have a logo yet? No problem. In this case, instead of a logo, your shop's name is displayed. Would you like to edit pages of your shop, for instance, by adding images, texts, or videos? Then select Content in the main menu and select the desired page under Pages. On the left side, under Content Elements, you can find a selection of elements that you can drag into your shop with your mouse. Then, light blue areas appear. They show where you can add the element. Then you edit it, for example, by writing text or uploading an image. When you're done with the design settings, select View Your Shop to have a look at the result.